Hello everyone, I'm Deputy Chief Darryl Tollison with the Atlanta Police Department, and welcome to the final episode of my vlog in my final year with APD, and we're starting right now.
Time has come today! Young hearts can go their way! Can't put it off another day! I don't care what others say! They think we don't listen anyway!
Hey guys, welcome to my final vlog with APD. You know, it's been a quick year. It seems like just the other day, back in January of 2017, that we started this project. And here it is already January 2018. Man, how time flies. But not much time to reminisce. We have a very busy schedule here in my final few days, beginning this evening with an Atlanta Police Academy graduation ceremony. This will be my final police graduation ceremony, and as such, Chief Shields has asked that I present the keynote address, graduating class 250. So come with me now to this special event.
Time has come today. Time has come today. Time.
Oh, folks, you're sitting up here, we see ourselves in you. Right, some 28, 29 years ago, I sat where you sit. And my dear precious parents were just behind me, and my family was behind me. A few months later, my twin brother graduates from the same police academy, and we gather again. He's just there, and we're all back in the back supporting him. You see, everything you do matters. Every move you make, every action you take matters. And not just to you, not just to your family, and not just to this city. It matters to all of us. And forever. It has been my honor. Class 250, congratulations.
Well done, good and faithful sir.
Okay guys, I'm just now arriving for my final firearms training with the APD. This used to be the old police academy out here. Literally, my academy class was out here in these buildings. Today, it's the SWAT precinct, along with training classes for firearms, and then our firearm ranges out here. So, again, let's get started with the final firearms training with APD.
While you're still kneeling, stand and holster in the kneeling position. When the target's turned, you will fire 2 rounds, center mass right target, 2 rounds, center mass left target, in 5 seconds. Attention. Stand and holster. From a low-rated position, when the target's turned, 1 round, fade to stop, headshot right, 1 round, fade to stop, headshot left, in 3 seconds. Attention. Stand and holster. When the target's turned, you withdraw while taking a step to the rear, giving a loud verbal command of police drop the weapon. 2 rounds right, 2 rounds left in 5 seconds. Attention.
Police drop the weapon.
Thanks, hands up. We'll be clear to see you. But wouldn't you know it, I was fortunate enough to shoot a pistol expert score on my final firearms training with the APD. I can only assume that I had a favorable wind blowing my way. I'm so grateful for the many memories that I have of shooting here at this old pistol range and all the great instructors who helped us be the best we could be. Thank you all for the tremendous work and effort you put in to helping us be successful. I will miss this old place.
Last Sunday, we had 4 people shot, 2 fatally, at what should have been a routine concert. I cannot say enough about the department's homicide and fugitive units. These units embody professionalism, teamwork, and just gritty, gritty guts.
As the chief says, Sunday night, November 12th, around 9:30, we had a shooting at a venue at Underground Atlanta. Our homicide unit immediately began to work around the clock to identify the perpetrator, and within 48 hours, we had our suspect identified and warrants issued. Today, approximately 12 noon, the Atlanta Police Department's fugitive unit arrested 23 years of age on 2 counts of murder, 2 counts of aggravated assault.
Good. Thank you all for being here.
Help us get your message.
Well, guys, I finally reached my final day with the APD. This will be my last drive into headquarters. It's kind of nasty and gloomy outside right now, but it's supposed to be nice enough later today for a motorcycle ride. So I got 3 things to do today on my final day with APD. One is attend a CompStat meeting that we have every morning that I've been attending for 15 years. It's at 10 o'clock. And then I have a retirement luncheon, and then I'm just going to clean out the office. And that's all I have to do today. So come with me as we begin this final day with APD. So this is my final day with APD. We attended a ceremony where David and I were honored, but more importantly, we were able to say goodbye to our command staff and dear colleagues. Dave and I both received a great send-off by our police chief, Chief Erica Shields. We had letters from the mayor, proclamations from city council, and many tokens of appreciation, including a beautiful brass eagle and the original handgun we were issued in the late 80s, the Smith & Wesson 38. Man, the profession has come a long way. Thank you all for attending and making this last day a very special day. Well, that was a very nice send-off by the APD. Man, there's some great people down there. Now, it's just time for me to come and start packing up the office, get that done, and then we are out of here. Probably the most special thing that I have on my desk. My dear mom made this for me some 29 years ago when I first became a police officer. Well, I've got it all packed. Time to take it downstairs and load it up. Well, guys, as you can see, the office looks quite a bit different than it did just a few minutes ago. And before I leave, I want to say thank you to my dear family, my dear friends, and all of you that I didn't have an opportunity to meet who have shared with us in this final year of law. It's been a great year. So now I'm going to meet my brother David outside. He's got his office packed up, and he and I are going to walk out of the APD headquarters together. Well, it's been a great run.
David and I have said our goodbyes, and now we take our final walk through the halls of APD. It's been said that we spend the best hours of the best days of the best years of our lives with people you work with. And we're so thankful that we were able to spend that precious time with the men and women of the Atlanta Police Department. David and I look forward to our future with great optimism and enthusiasm, all the while knowing that one day our final chapter will be written and the curtain will close on both of us. But that day is not today.
It was in the spring, one sunny day.